Yes, you blowing it out your tone. Ah, you can't make the note. Darling, take care, you hurt your throat. Don't nearly don't bite the press. Catching a half an hour rest. Millicent start to trouble me. Kitch allow me to play this melody. The way she lift the saxophone, as if she biting piece of bone. Her entire mouth expand it up like a baby sucking lollipop.
Saxophone.
Oh, leave me saxophone.
Saxophone.
Yes, you blowing it out your tone.
Saxophone.
Ah, you can't make the note. Darling, take care, you hurt your throat. Since I married Millicent, I can't play my instrument. Since I married Millicent, I can't blow my instrument. From the time this lady wake, she wouldn't leave me socks for heaven's sake. She said she would like to play the tune that reminds her of her honeymoon.
Saxophone.
Oh, leave me saxophone.
Saxophone.
Yes, you blowing it out your tone.
Saxophone.
Ah, you can't make the note. Darling, take care, you hurt your throat. In the middle of the night, Millicent had me in a fright. She take the phone and blowing all she could. This lady wake up the neighborhood. I say, Millicent, this isn't right. Cannot disturb the peace of night. The neighbors could talk is what she said. She have to blow it before she go to bed.
Saxophone.
Oh, leave me saxophone.
Saxophone.
Yes, you blowing it out your tone.
Saxophone.
Ah, you can't make the note. Darling, take care, you hurt your throat. Last night behavior was the worst. Millicent determined to rehearse. Just as I lay down to relax, into her mouth she put the sax. A wool, a wool, a wool, she start to blow. All I tried to tell her no. The reed went soft and out of tone. And she leave me with a broken saxophone.
Saxophone.
Oh, leave me saxophone.
Saxophone.
Yes, you blowing it out of tone.
Saxophone.
Ah, you can't make the note. Darling, take care, you hurt your throat.